disorder is a primary mood disorder, and it's characterized by alternating periods of mania and depression. And it affects people's ability to function interpersonally with their jobs and social situations.
I had irritability, I was happy, I was sad, I mean, up and down, two opposite ends of the spectrum I had both.
I was processing something else in my own mind, which was, now that I know it was sick, it was illness.
It's something that affects your whole life. It affects your physical health as well as your mental health and everyone around you.
It's an illness that's characterized by distinctly opposite mood states, but also by mood states that occur simultaneously.